another Zombie Tools knife review today. This one's the Scyllis, 15 inches overall. It's got a 9-inch blade, 6-inch handle, and a 1 pound, 3 ounces. I just did a little bit of stropping on it. Let's see how it cuts. Thank you.